myself, Abdul Ghaffar Mangirao, with my YouTube channel, AGM Biology. I had BS in Zoology Department from University of Sindh, Yarumchoro. So friends, the topic of my today's lecture is Kinas Pisces. Are fishes. This is the first class of phylum, subphylum vertebrata. This is the first class. How we will define the fishes? That what are the fishes? Fishes are an aquatic animal. These are aquatic animals that contain streamlined body. That contain streamlined body. They respire by the help of gills. They respire by the help of gills. Fishes also contain an exoskeleton in the form of scales. Just as pelecoid scales, ganoid scales, ganoid scales, ctenoid scales, etc. So these are the types of scales which are present all over the body of the fishes. So friends, for excretion, the opisthonephric kidney is present in fishes. Opisthonephric kidney is present. It helps in excretion. Which is the excretory product of the fishes? That is ammonia. The excretory product in fishes is known as ammonia. Some fishes live in fresh water. Some live in marine water, while some live in brackish water. For locomotion in fishes, they have fins and a tail that help in locomotion in fishes. First one is fins and tail. They help in locomotion. Digestive system of fishes is complete. and tube light. Complete and it is a tube light. It is tube light. For circulatory system in fishes, fishes contain S-shaped heart, blood vessels as well as blood. Blood of fishes contain hemoglobin, that's why their blood is red in color. So their heart contain two chambers. Their heart contain two chambers. Fishes respire by the help of gills, but there are some fishes which respire by the help of lungs, which are known as lung fishes. There are some fishes which are cartilaginous. On the presence of their endoskeleton, fishes are divided into two categories. One is a cartilaginous and other one is a osteichthyesis. Means fishes endoskeleton is either made up of cartilage or it is made up of bones. If endoskeleton of a fishes is made up of cartilage, then these fishes are known as cartilaginous fishes. And there are some fishes which are bony. Their endoskeleton is made up of bones. And these fishes are known as osteichthyes. So friends, this was all about the general characters of fishes, that we discussed here. So friends, if you have any question regard the fishes, you can ask in comments. Thank you so much.